Ladies and gentlemen, finally, I got something interesting for you. Yes. No, this is not for today's topic. Actually, I'm working on a GPT. If you're interested, stay tuned. This is just one of an example, okay? And next, I'm going to talk about this as well. Lemon Labs. When I started using it, just like Genmo and Flicky, I was an early bird for this as well. They only had voice cloning. Then they took my professional voice for like 3 months, then came out with the professional cloning. Then they had, wow, speech to speech, which is new, dubbing, which was also it was launched recently. I played with dubbing quite a bit. I haven't played with this one. This is very interesting. And since I'm very comfortable recording with my mic, I'm going to show you quite a bunch of stuff you can do. If you can make expressions like movie characters in some way, I'll actually show you, okay? If you're interested, stay tuned. This is going to be interesting. I hope it works out, whatever I have in my mind right now, okay? With different accent and stuff. So, yeah, we'll talk about GPTs and we'll talk about this. But today's topic, yep, what is it? We'll talk about, guess what? Wait, let me actually pull it up. Oh, MidJourney, yes. 24 hours of MidJourney V6. Excuse the trends, I don't know why, Epstein and all these weird things, Israel, jail, what? Why are they trending? Not too sure. Excuse all those. Let's actually focus on MidJourney V6, okay? The world is never going to be the same again. People will lose their jobs. Okay, that's not even good news. Oh, jail is better. No, let's actually get back. Advertising will be flipped upside down and much more. A mega thread of community gold nuggets. A thread. MidJourney 6 is very fascinating. Yep, I'll actually show you some of this. All right. I haven't played with MidJourney for quite some time. But if you look at it here, 6 is right over here, MidJourney Model V6. And they have the website, and man, there's so much to catch up. Look at all these multiple things I have on the side. Yeah, there's too much. Just ignore everything, all the noise. I want to focus on practical AI, and I've been doing that for quite some time. Yeah, I've been a little slow, I know, but don't worry, I'll catch up. Once I start moving, I'll actually leave all those AI creators back. For real. I'll catch up with the AGI, okay? So let's actually finish this. We can now write text with MidJourney V6 Alpha. Thanks, okay? We'll try all of these, okay, in a bit. These alts, they actually hold the prompts. And later I will create another in-depth video. It's been a while I did a video on how to do MidJourney stuff. Initially, I launched one thing, I think 4 or 5 months ago, about when MidJourney was in version 4. I did a walkthrough. This one is V6, and it's the next level. Look at this. We are so back. V6. These are literally, look, this was done using, fascinating, okay. Let's actually finish it off, then we'll try some. Another great example from Arcton AI. Not only great prompting, but showcase the power of text in the images. MJ V6 with text meets Star Wars. Prompts on alts, okay. This is cool. Literally, just imagine. Photoshop, nope, we don't need that. Okay, graphic designer who needs to put the text. Nah, we don't need that. We can use ChatGPT, get the text, and MidJourney to just create the image and put it on t-shirt and merch and whatnot, right? Yeah, he was right about a lot of people losing jobs. And also advertising. Think about this for a second. Advertising industry, I actually created an ad, 60 seconds. I'll probably show you some other time using a few tools. But I literally created an ad, generated each image and sequences from scratch, okay? I didn't buy any of the images or script. I actually generated them. Motion images and pictures, and I'm like, wow, fascinating. On the new prompt structure, we have a nice dive, okay, always blinking. I'm going to check this out in a second. So he has got a bunch of stuff. Another post from showing ultra realism. Look at this one. Netflix. Wow. Rasputin. Of course, they are cherry picking, handpicked the best ones and the accurate ones. I'm sure I'm going to get quite a weird stuff. That's natural. I played with MidJourney and I know what to expect. They will always show you the best. When was the last time they showed the worst trailer? Come on. This is not how it works, right? But regardless, let's actually keep it real, okay? So, but check this out. You see, Ventura? Maybe I might end up getting this straight in a second try. First try would be amazing, but you get the point. It might end up getting Centura or Venture. Who knows? We'll actually check it out. But very accurate. Wow. Venture. I mean, this is real, man. Wow. I mean, for real. Okay. It's like you just got the image straight up without having to copy paste or manually edit. Okay. I need to know how to do this in terms of prompting. And look, like for example, this one, Peter Parker meets AI in the background in the what do you call it, a signboard, right? How do you have that? The road sign. So the prompt should be, actually check out the prompt here. Where is the prompt? It says prompts in the alt. Alt. How do you say the alt? And I don't play with this thing so much. Alt. Where are you, alt? This is alt. Alt. Here, check this out. The Hulk standing holding. Okay, we'll actually check it out. Guess what? Let's get this. How about this? All right. Action, man. Let's do it right away. Let's not waste time. But over here, I'm going to select this V6. Standard. Now, this is going to be standard. I'm going to keep everything else the way it is. All right. I don't need to use this V6 because I already switched to V6. However, over here, let me do this. Imagine prompt, right? Let's see this. Let's get fascinated. I'm going to try something else. All right, let's do this. I'm going to say cinematic shot off. Watch this. Let me see if I remember this correctly. Spider-Man. Batman. What else do we have? We have Mortal Kombat. No, come on. I don't remember any of the other Superman. American. Nah. Captain America. Captain America. What else do we have? Okay, this is going to be a little too much because I have 1, 2, 3 variations here with a sign in the background saying AGI is coming soon. And I could actually make 2, but I'll just have 1. All right. Oh, okay. Look at this. Look at this. Wait, really? Okay, I don't think I need to check any other images. This is just straight up. All right, let's actually try this. Oh, whoa. Yes, I do. Okay, so this actually worked out. Okay, let's see. Let's actually get back to this. Let it work, okay? All right, so I'm actually going to copy some of these prompts. And in the next video, when I do the total in-depth, I will include all the prompts in one spot for convenience, okay? That'll be interesting. We will play with all of these later on. Okay, so MJ V6 with text meets Star Wars. Nobody understands. Now I can see the text is working. We'll come back to that. MidJourney version 6 was released 2 hours ago. This is very recent, ladies and gents. Almost 48 hours now. And it's incredible. I compared it to the previous version across 15 different images, categories. I'm sure this is more, I mean, there are a lot of creators who are comparing with this to Leonardo and to other Genmos and other Stable Diffusion. Yeah, sure. I like to literally, I don't see a reason. Find what works for you and stick with it. That's what it is. Yeah, I like to adapt. I love adapting. But once I find something, oh, look at this. Once I find something, wow. Whoa. Look at this. AGI. Okay, AGI. You see what I mean? I could actually use this and clean it up using some other tool. But this actually makes your work so much easier. Even this one, if you look at it, it's a little complicated. AGI is coming soon. This is fascinating. Holy moly, man. Look at this. Yeah, this is, I can remove this A using Photoshop or Photo P. AGI is coming. This is cool. I believe it or not, if I just get into this right now, the rabbit hole, I can play with this all day. That's what I'm going to do this weekend. Whoa, look at this one now. Batman. AGI is coming soon. This one worked out. The other, I told you, remember? They obviously cherry-picked, hand-picked, but this is how it works out. But I don't have anything to lose, though. 4 images, I found this one. Now, if I wanted, I could literally say I want more of these, or I could re-roll, right? I could re-roll this, or I could get more variations, different variations. I don't want to try this right now, unnecessarily, because I don't have any plans to use these images. Copyright issues, just to show you, right? But actually, this works. Pretty cool. Let's actually check on some of the other threads. Let's read this. MidJourney's new prompt structure, multi-prompts. MidJourney V6 Alpha is finally open for testing, and I was able to try out the new structure I posted recently. To be honest, I found that the shorter version works better for my prompts. Also, using multi-prompts yields interesting results. Multi-prompts. What is that? I use the multi-prompt structure for V6. Okay, look at this one. So I'm going to copy all this and create a document, okay? Sometimes later. Style plus subject plus colors plus mood. Example, close-up photo of a man in a futuristic suit, gray blue. All right, let's see. Let's try this, okay? How about that? And I don't need this. AR-2119, that's pretty huge. No problem. So, let's actually play with this. Close-up photo of a man. Close-up photo of Batman, Spider-Man. All right. Gray, blue, warm light, foggy. All right. Three minimalist photo of an... Okay. What is all this then? This is like... What is this? 3-4? Okay. Foggy, 3. I get that. Minimalist photo of a man in a futuristic suit. I see. So defining Spider-Man in three different ways. Mountains, north nature, muted tones, warm light. Let's actually do this. Who knows? This sounds a little weird. Because I have the Spider-Man here and Batman. And then over here I have of a man. Or I get this. Instead of man, let's actually do this. How about that? Right? Of Batman, Spider-Man in a futuristic suit. Let's do this. This is going to be fascinating. You ready? Yes. All right, we'll come back to this. This is pretty fast. I'll keep exploring this new model. All right. Oh, wow. Okay. So this is what the result is. All right. We'll get back to our result in a second. What else do we have here? So we actually seen one of these, right? This is pretty cool. And like I mentioned earlier, they will compare with Dali. They'll compare with Leonardo and other. For me, I'm more into practical. I'll come and give news whenever I can. Yeah, I also mentioned I'm going to polish my channel. It's coming. I create quite a bunch of videos and stuff, but AI is my, you know, huge passion. And I like to do the stuff behind the scene and then talk about it. And it's so much easier to actually talk about it once you actually practice. Instead of just giving AI this, AI that, AI news, right? If I showed you how you could use some of these images and actually create an ad advertising and sell it on Marketplace where somebody could buy and use it for the product and also benefit, imagine. I mean, that's a win-win, right? I mean, that's a best use case. Or you can create a bundle, somehow package it on Etsy or some other marketplace and sell it. And somebody buys that and uses it for print on demand or something. Again, another great use case, right? Also, be careful of the trademark and copyright stuff. That's very important. And yeah, this is also can be done. No doubt. We have seen this. All right. Anyways, so without wasting time, I don't see any other reasons to go through this. Weird trends. Let's actually check those. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Okay. Check this out. Still weird, but looks good. And this time I didn't include any text, obviously. But for text, you can clearly see. This is what you can say. In a sign, background saying AJ is coming soon. In a sign or background saying this or that. So that makes sense. You don't have to say with a text saying. So as long as you say something saying and whatever the saying, I guess it works out. We'll play with it later, okay? But look at this one. This is cool. This is cool. Not bad. Not bad. I mean, all, yeah, usable to some extent. This one, yeah. What about this? Wow. I mean, believe it or not, if you haven't played with it, for you, it might be like, oh, wow, fascinating. I mean, I play with images and videos for almost every day. I can see the difference. But if you ask me to compare with Dali and others, I'm like, nah, why bother? Find what's useful. Use the software that helps you on your business and stick with it. And if other stuff helps you, you can mix both of them together and polish and with your own twist. Just again, this is really cool. This is nice. Look at the quality. I don't know about this one. Why is he showing a middle finger? Or it's like a broken finger, like over here. See? Regardless, this one kind of awkward. His hand. Yeah? You see this? The hand is kind of on the back. How does it work? I mean, this doesn't make any sense here, right? Obviously. But regardless, this one. Yeah, okay. This is okay. So yeah, of course, it requires a lot of work down the road, I guess. But this is impressive so far, especially with the text. You see this thing? AGI is coming. This one's really cool. So yeah, I don't see why not. Anyways, I don't see a reason to drag anything, you know, longer than this, the way it is. I think it's still working in the background. Why is it still yellow? Or maybe it's done. Yeah, it's done. It's fast, stealth mode. And again, I can literally upscale this. Or let's say, before ending, just for a second, let's actually do this for one, okay? This one, how about this? So 1, 2, 3. Let's get a variation of 3. Okay, let's do this. So we're gonna get a variation of this one. And of course, you can upscale that. You can uncrop. There's quite a bunch of stuff that MidJourney introduced. And on top, maybe you are more comfortable with the website, web interface, which I will explore sometimes later. I like the Discord. It's been nice so far, so good. I don't see a reason to change. So let's actually see what it gives me. But other than that, that's all I have for you, okay? And last but not the least, if you're interested, sign up. Newsletter. I haven't sent anything yet because brand new. I want to polish my channel, make it real. And if I have something worth sending, then only I'll send. But again, introducing the AI newsletter, weekly newsletter. Nothing Ponzi, nothing hanky-panky, just straight real stuff, unbiased. If you like, you'll stick around. If you don't, obviously, you'll opt out with one single click. All right, it's in the website. And if anything is broken, someone told me they're not getting the welcome email. Yes, I actually noted that. Maybe there's something broken. So if you don't get it, it's okay. It's just a welcome email with my about me, a little bit, background, that's it. But I'm working on it, okay? So yeah, wow, look at this. This is cool. Check this out. Yep. This is cool. Yeah, this is a little crazy. However, all of these, look at this one. They actually could be worked out somewhere. You could animate them if it was not Spider-Man, because obviously trademark and copyright issues. But regardless, if some other character, I could have created this. And look at the contrast, the background, the lighting is just too cool. Even using as thumbnails, you just look at this one, right? Using as thumbnail, it just stands out. Look at the quality, the contrast. Yeah. I mean, you can understand how excited I get when I play with AI stuff. Anyways, ladies and gents, thanks for tuning in. That's all I have for you. If you like what you see, stick around, hit that like for the algorithm. I always forget to say, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.